You know, people are so skilled at reading people's expressions, and they look at pictures in magazines and newspapers, and they look, you know, they say this person's happy, this person's sad. And, you know, I think portraiture in photography and painting and other medium is just about, for me anyways, extending the time that it takes to understand the person that they're looking at. So when you look at one of these pictures, I hope they take a little longer to read.